All right, folks, the deck is a Reno Burgle Rogue. The goal of the deck is to generate and play a bunch of spells from a different class, reducing the cost of our Wild Paw Null and increasing the value of our double agent, working our way towards Tess Greymane, who can replay all of those high value cards, and we can also get a second Tess effect with Contraband Stash. If you're watching this on YouTube, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You can catch me live at twitch.tv/Rothel. All right. Unfortunately, this is another one of those decks that just hard loses to Ignite Mage. So hopefully we don't see as many Ignite Mages as we were earlier. I'm fine with the warriors. Wait, I do have a prep in this deck. I'm so smart. They're gonna think we're a rogue. Do I ever just not play this? I kind of want a life tap, though. No, that's also dumb. You fool! I am, in fact, a rogue! Welcome, Blue Train. Quest plus Shadowcaster Scabs. Yeah, I'm also realizing the quest is pretty bad with Maestra, so I think I'm just gonna cut the quest. But then I don't have to. Then I don't have an excuse not to run the weapon, and I really don't want to run the weapon because it's not very good in this deck. But I think I'm gonna have to. Played against Jellycat the other day. He was in chat just the other day. To see him back and exploring. Probably need to save this for like a... Ooh, yeah, that's good. Give me some of them warrior cards, but I probably need to save this for like a lightning storm. I think I'm just going to cut the quest for Ocean. Very good draw. That's a very bad hit. How much is this worth to you? I've got Zeph to deal with the captain, or just with a wide board here. So maybe I should have considered trading differently with the Shaku as a result. We're gonna need more gunpowder. Please don't have a first mate. Not like this. Okay. Get a Shadow Word Pain here so I don't lose.
Your wish is my suggestion.
This might work as well. And in fact, would have been better. Shouldn't have played this because I would have been able to dagger this down.
Glory. I'm here for the gold.
Or I would have been able to bounce the Zeph. either would have been better than the play I made. It's a taunt minion. Maybe the dagger's just good in different matchups than the scabs. Maybe Maestra is just the problem in this deck. Also just, like, dying. Pirate Warrior is kind of a problem. Well... I don't think I win with a single Reno, right? Maestra guarantees double agent on three. That is false. Because I play the quest on one. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm mega dead. Oops. No, that was not an oops. I knew that was a possibility. Playing Reno there would have just lost me the game as well, so I went for the play that gave me a chance at winning. Izakus, I have 4 mana cards. Hey, congrats, String Theory. Alright, let's pitch these two. Coin Blink Fox into Double Agent. This would have been a good hand to have the Maestra in, but... most of the time that's not the case. We have turned our curse even. Into our strength. Haven't seen one of those in a bit. Donkey. Woo-hoo! Yeah. Can get another run here. More bones to gnaw on. Why Evenlock's still a thing when Free Shaman exists? Because people like the deck and it has other matchup. Like Free Shaman isn't every single game that you play. Seraphine on 5? You better believe it. Double crust. But like, Reno doesn't actually do that much in this matchup is the thing, so like I'm okay getting rid of him. Donk. Yep. Bye, Tess. Oh, wow, she completes the quest, and I didn't even think of that. I mean, no, I totally thought of that. That's why I put her in the deck. Duh. What were you thinking, chat? All right, I'm going to hold this in case I get a dragon, because a 1-1 doesn't do much. Wait, this into this? That's actually just kind of gross, and we get to overdraw them. Okay. My hand is can't eat our pirates now that I may or may not have.
Are you gonna clean that up?
Rude. Wait, our contraband stash is going to be pretty nutty, right? Or has the potential to be? So maybe I don't want to play this. Okay. Oh, come on. Not look like a good turn for the scabs, but like scabs is bound to be good in this matchup. Like I can bounce their Gul'dan board back if they're running demons, because it does look like Reno. Yeah. They don't run bounce effects, right? All right, maybe I generate some secrets. Do I have any good, I have extortion? I think I just want to play this whenever I play the scab so I can get full stats back from him. I got you. Wait. Zentimo value?
Blood for blood. Nothing past me. Out of the oven.
At least it's not Reno. At least it's pretty small. Oh my god. The Zentimo value, chat. I mean, they have to have Reno in hand, right? But they could be running out of threats.
At last.
Or not. Probably a 10 pot. Oh my god. Oh.
Take this. I'm undead, not take dead. This. Nothing gets past me.
All right. Is the Gul'dan. They only have two things, though, in there, don't they? No, they have the Dark Alley Pact. So this is probably worth the scabs, then.
Just a little field work.
That seemed pretty good last time. No need to swing here.
You are defenders of a fool world.
Existence is pain.
Oh, bad hit. Oh my god.
I'm undead, not dead.
Do you think you can outvalue? Depends on what my remaining cards are. I still have a contraband stash in here. And a parlay. And a shadow step. The problem is they do have a Reno. Oh, that's no good. I think it's doubtful they're running Azoth, but that would be a thing that makes my life difficult. Next card, Dragon. That's okay. I don't want to actually hit a card from my deck. Huh. That is the second one of those. Accelerate the fatigue, maybe?
I'm out of cards.
Where's the contraband stash? My last two cards are contraband stash and parlay. But this is the only one that actually does anything here. I guess I should have buffed the Smythe since this is always dying, but they're also always attacking into this, right? They have Reno, so fatigue is rough. Oh, I forgot they had another one of those. That's GG. What a terrible last card. Keep those cannons hot. Keep those cannons hot. Forgot that was a thing. That was actively very bad. I think I just have to drop a concede here. Yeah. Then strike harder. My juice is cooked. Unlucky. Hey, Eclipse. Welcome to the stream.
Valera versus Garrosh.
Now you're sailing on my seas.
I make my own luck.
Are there enough control matchups in Wild to make Espionage worth it? No, and even if there were, I wouldn't put Espionage in the deck anyway because it's a Reno deck. Like, there are no... There exists exactly maybe one control deck in Wild right now. We'll keep Reno's not great in the Pirate Warrior. Or at least not by himself. Scabs can give them multiple Juggernauts. That would be pretty big brain. Ooh, patches draw.
Job's done.
Charge and rush. These are not good. Need to find a way to gain some armor. Do I even have rush minions? I have the Bizarre Mugger. So maybe getting him next turn is not a bad idea.
Someone's gotta lead the charge.
Those are some aggressive cannon shots. One more face, please.
Grab your cutlass. Let's
unlucky. Turn 10 clear with Scabs and Reckless? What is this turn 10 you're speaking about? I've got the Null as well.
Pretty
good for next turn, but... Okay. I needed to be able to dagger that down. Or weapon it down.
We're gonna need more gunpowder.
Yeah. This is about as good as of a Reno as we're gonna get, I think. Oh, that's devastating. I needed that. That's not bad.
We're gonna need more gunpowder.
Plus, this thing is free shaman. I think Free Shaman is more of a combo deck with, I guess it has some control elements. I was more considering, like, Cthune Druid. Well, I can eat the Rokara at least. Which makes Scabs a much better option. But even Reno Lock is very much not a control deck. Despite the fact that last game went to fatigue.
Set sail!
wonder if they trade into this, yeah. Kinda seems mandatory at this stage. I still need to find a way to win. Maybe it's Alex Drazo? Looks good here.
How much is this worth to you? Nothing gets past me. I'll take that.
If these survive, they're good scabs targets. Take that. Yep. A good time for his F.
Your wish is my suggestion.
Nothing gets past me.
Very good top deck. Moopoo, thank you for the prime. Oh, a burst blade! I need to give something charge. Wait, oh my god, we're so close to doing an updoot charge. Oh, we're one mana off. Oh, okay. I feel less bad about that now. I think we're getting there, though.
Life and hope.
This dagger is really... Jeez. Oh, okay. Yeah. GG. Oh, I did that in the wrong order. But I got way too excited. Imagine thinking it matters at all. I'm surprised we had a good Reno turn. Normally it doesn't line up that well. And Reno just ends up like being able to take care of the board prior to the Reno turn is why we had such a good Reno turn, because like I was able to clean up some of their mess. Oh, right, I can't beat Ignite Mage like at all. So sure hope it's not Ignite Mage. Because that's a free win for the opponent.
Winter is my favorite. The cold, the
happy
snow,
feast of winter,
the ill-gotten gifts.
Okay. Probably the Parrot Mage. Wow, those are bad.
Who
secrets with a... This is unfortunately not a matchup that we can win either. Unless something goes horribly wrong for them.
Of course it's the right way.
Or randomly horribly right for me. I can bounce the test with the potion. I need something worthwhile in the test, like a flare, a rebuke, something along those lines. Or both. Oh, that's kind of bad for me. Armor doesn't do anything in this game.
The future is ours. Behold the tools of creation. Behold the tools of creation.
Oh, heavy metal value? Yeah, that's not gonna. Creation. Very possible this just never dies. Hey, Hados.
Someday I'll be just like you. Behold the tools of creation.
Did you?
Try to be patient.
Not? They must not have the parrot in hand.
Behold the tools of creation.
They have the parrot in hand.
Behold the tools of creation. Behold the tools of creation.
Alright, I'll be right back. I need to let my dog out before tears up my carpet. BRB.
Mira versus
Malfuri. Okay, this could be a fun one.
I must protect the wild.
I make my own luck.
Just rip a parlay on one. What if we parlay into a C'Thun piece? Okay, those aren't bad. And this is a matchup where Tess might actually be playable. I don't know what I want Zeph for, though. Just a high value minion to come back from us. It's risky if it's a Bargoth. Maybe they have the Bargoth in hand. Test or Zap for Dust. It's a little unfortunate for the test, but I don't have a better way to deal with a 5/10. Oh, that's the Bargoth. That was really unfortunate for them. That's their only remaining minion in the deck. Imagine hitting Shadow Step or Prep there. Quick. Yeah. You did it. Still need Guff to do a whole lot.
Time waits for no one.
I feel like buffing these attack might have been a good choice as well. Bounce things back with the scabs. I mean, this seems like a pretty good contraband stash, right? I played Holy Wrath. Death. Death doesn't hit anything. Unless this goes in the wrong order. Eh, let's do it. Oh god, well, we kill it. Perfect. Good job. Oh, hey, we hit the zero mana card. Nice. Just as the prophecy foretold. Do you parlay a C'thun piece now? Will it matter since I got two Maw of C'thun? Yes, it will, because you have to play all four individual pieces. You'll notice when the second one is played, it won't actually increment the C'thun counter. Five mana draw a card. Also, kill a minion. Probably just need to start working my way towards the parlay. Go brand scabs.
Time waits for no one.
Or I could play the test now that I have a better death target and then Shadow Stepper. Unless I get really unlucky. It's a 50-50. I'll take it. Beautiful. I want to make sure I do this because I have the potion in hand, so that's a good 10 mana turn. I really need to get this parlay down before they draw too many more C'thun pieces. Arson W, thank you for the 20 months. Have you tried the Reno Pirate Warrior deck that's been floating around? Yes. It's terrible, as expected. Unless there's a new one floating around. In which case, I haven't tried it, but I still assume that it's terrible. You want to parlay C'thun. That's pretty unreliable, because if they go to 20 mana, they can, which is likely what the deck wants to do, they can play the last C'thun piece and then get copies of it with the second Moonlit Guidance. And so then I just lose because of they still get at least one C'thun.
Time waits for no one.
So I would rather disrupt their C'thun than get my own. Oh, that was a generated card. Okay. Oh my god, I got the only non-class card. Wow, that was terrible. Fierce, thank you for the 7 months. Oh my god.
Double cross.
God, that messes up so much.
Who knows what secrets will uncover? Ha 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 ha!
I did it! Oh, I
got you soon.
This is gonna mess up the test's game plan, but that's okay. Ah! Those aren't very good. No way! What? Shrek, thank you for the 19 months. I'm real mad.
Time waits for no one.
So many things have gone so horribly wrong this game for me. I don't know what version of the deck they're playing, but it seems kind of weird. Okay. The guff. That's very bad for me. They're not drawing? Okay. Have any death rattles? Web spinner into crush. I can survive a single Cthune, right? They still have two more pieces they need to play. But I feel like they should be drawing just towards the Cthune pieces, right? Oh, that explains why they didn't draw. Set. Oh, owl.
That wolf's burning again.
Enjoy.
Nothing gets past me.
I do have one more plague.
One card left. Oh, I hope it's good.
Mirror Entity, C'Thun, D'Zola. I mean, the problem is that they could very easily just play two C'Thuns in a single turn. Please play a Plague here. Please play a Plague here. They probably shouldn't play the final piece, though. GG. They have another solar as well, so they should be able to get three C'Thuns.
This must be the way.
Or not. They need to ramp, obviously. But they won't be able to play two in a single turn. The problem is, like, I don't have the mana to Zola and play the C'Thun. Gonna be one mana off. Right.
So many options.
We've got the potion though. Yeah, that works. Just need to make sure I survive here, or make it most likely that I survive here. I want to put as much health in play as possible.
Your power. Limitless.
And swing, then I go potion on the C'Thun, hero power, and kill him.
Where'd my deck go?
Oh no! 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 Are you kidding me? I had this! I'm sorry, but they made a lot of mistakes that game. It shouldn't have even come down to that. Oh my god. Like, that game was mine to win. I won that game until they hit the parlay. Absolutely outrageous. Like, I don't know what they were doing those last few turns, but they should have killed me.
Valera versus Uther.
Your judgment begins.
I make my own luck.
All right. Hand buff is going to be tough. Think of how happy the opponent must be right now. I mean, they don't know that they had that game was lost, right? So they don't know just how lucky they got, because they lost that game if it weren't for the parlay. I set up lethal there.
Reporting for duty.
Wouldn't parlay into Shadow Step or another minion also ruin that plan? You mean what? Why would parlay into another minion ruin that plan? Also, I had already Shadow Stepped the test, so it wasn't an option. Your image? Well, I mean, it's pretty unlikely that... Yeah, I guess so. But pretty unlikely that they would have played around mirror image there, right? Treachery is a good pickup. Is it? For giving them a test.
Move quickly.
Is that the game plan? Wanted to test for Omayog there.
Just no one. Not even just no one. Not even me.
City Tax means it's big. Oh god, it's big paladin. I should have I needed to make that read sooner. We're getting dueled. Oh. Okay. I should have saved the Shadow Step for Zep though. Double crest.
Suggestion.
I almost killed the wrong one here. Worst one? I mean, it was the first one, so it was guaranteed. They just play things in the right order, considering their hand. Okay, I think I just ignore it from here. Yeah. Could have traded and killed the 5-5 to trigger secret. Well, it... That would have been a horrendous play into anything that wasn't redemption, and it still would have left the 10-10 on the board. Did Zeph offer polymorph in that situation? It offered hex, but like, if I... By polymorph, I die to the other three minions on the board.
I wonder.
Nothing gets past me. I think that trade very easily lose them the game, but I'm gonna bait another trade into the Bran. I think they're just trying to get, because they get two of these, but like I don't know, that's still slower than just bashing me in the face a few turns. I'm not dying here, right?
Nothing.
Can find scabs as well. Actually found them. Okay.
Keep your enemies close, and your shit is closer.
Ooh.
Job's done.
Yep. Oh, okay, here's the play. I can hero power the Yashara and then set up to treachery it. Oh, right.
How much is this worth?
Alex BM, yeah, you gotta see what's in the box though.
Valera versus Valera.
I can't keep the Blink Fox. You better believe I'm gonna coin out the Seraphim though. Also, Pillager is probably an impossible matchup, unless, I don't know, something weird happens. Oh, this is much more manageable, sure. I mean, it's not good, but I don't know. I can have some fun with the Seraphim at least. Maybe they'll get a bad draw. No, they will not. Alright, Shaku will save me. They're gonna go Shaku into coin Seraphim. Seraphim. That explains why they're so willing to give up the first. Okay. I maybe need to take a turn off here. Do full clear this board. Oh no! Oh my god, I forgot about that. It's a rogue. It's brutal. The original questline deck? No, it's just a quest deck. Did anything in the new set help Exodia Paladin? No. Not that I'm aware of, at least. Oh, that's very bad for me. Yeah, that's GG.
Nothing gets past me.
Wait, it stays a 5/5? I did not know that. Bummer. thought the quest reward was an aura. I think it's because it nothing on my side overwrites it, so. I don't know. So the aura remains even though it swaps to my hand? Or it's not an aura, in fact. I don't know. All right, maybe another chance at Cthundruid.
I make my own luck.
Nope, not Cthune. Just need something for the double agent next turn.
Just no one. Not even just no one. Not even me. Just no one.
Nothing.
Not even just no one. Not even me.
Just need to apply some amount of pressure in the early game, or I'm gonna get very far behind. Oof. That is a very early guff. Just gotta play this. Probably a plague turn, but might as well get it out of the way. My attacks aren't terrible into it. Can we get an alignment here?
Star.
That makes sense. Like, what now? Hey, Boyo. Now we die. Guess they just wanted to lock me out. Thank you for the 2 months.
This must be the way.
This is her hand. Okay.
Life and hope are worth fighting.
Let reading dragons fly.
I think I'm just going all in here.
You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Griff, thank you for the 5 months. Oh yeah, I have a Prime centered around. Did you chat? No, they can get a sub for free with Prime. Well, if they didn't before, they do now, right? It's Maligos? No.
None can stand against the—
this is why I wanted to go all in. Like, I needed the game to end almost immediately. Doesn't look like it's going to, though. I liked it better when it was C'Thun. Alignment is still very frustrating. Hey, Bob. This is an angry Tamsin.
Shadows, take you.
Oh, you know what's happening in this game, chat. Okay. I was not expecting that. Do I just kill it? No, if I kill it, it's dead. And then I'm less so. Dumbo Bran. Still not entirely sure what their deck is doing. Ooh. It seems ambitious, but I want it, so I'm gonna take it. Is it just Demon Warlock? With the Shady Bob? I need to find a clear then. But at the same time, this is fun. Okay. That's not bad. No Bob. The oh!
From the rich and give to the poor.
Wait. That's not how I wanted that to. That was really dumb.
Nothing to see here.
Yeah, I'm dead because of that. I could have prevented that from happening. I honestly just didn't know. I thought it was always itself is what it stole from. Or traded with. I just didn't know how the card worked.
Valera versus Tyrande.
Fortunately, Priest is often aggro these days. The hero power goes pretty far in dealing with that. I'll keep this just in case it's not. And look for early game in case it is.
Happy Feast of Wintervale.
Happy Feast of Wintervale.
Oh my god. I should have kept that contraband stash, I guess. It might actually end up being Big Priest. Which means the Scabs is my savior. and the Seraphon is actually going to be very bad, but I'm going to play it anyway. It's just a bummer it like gets rid of the Tess, you know?
Nothing gets past me. Brilliant.
Accidents, they happen, you know.
Brilliant.
Oh, it's Reno. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, what a relief that is.
Looking for these.
Do I even like this going back to hand doesn't make any sense, right? I can reroll some bad minions.
This is not what we stood for.
It's likely to hit their Reno. Okay. Ooh. Both of these are good? No, this one's good. Rude.
If power is what you seek, knowledge is what I provide.
Anduin is on top.
Hmm.
line now.
Well played. You look very familiar.
Gotta be Reno now. I don't think Anduin is enough.
Nothing gets past me. Keep your enemies close, and your shit.
Wait, does it end up going back? No, it's dead, right? Yeah.
Enjoy your final moments.
None may steal us.
I can turn all of these into random minions now. Why not hit with the weapon? Because I don't have a way to get another weapon. The best outcome for me.
These. Oh, I'm just borrowing them.
Is my suggestion.
I want to get the McGurgle, so I'm going to give up on the Caranthad here for a minute.
At last, a worthy disciple.
Yeah, I only need a few more turns to get there. And this was active? That's outrageous. What is going on this game? Might be the Anduin. Yeah, it is.
The light has betrayed me.
They hit for 10, 14 plus the board. No, I lose that. Wait, this comes unstealthed, right? All right, please do not kill me. I feel like it's hard to kill me when they played, like, most of these are cards off of the pull kill. So everything from, I think, this slot on. We don't have that much. Oh. Oh no, that's the worst outcome for me. Wait, they're still dead though. Never mind. Oh my god, that was incredible.